only 22 hours, I think, remaining. 21 and a half, maybe? Yeah. We got some time. You know what might be a good idea? Maybe I should get like an audiobook or something going. Chill out to that. Get some reading done. I feel like I'm accomplishing stuff, you know? Alright, so we got 3, 6, 7, 8. Reyna just got bloodlusted from far out. Correct. So Reynad's at 15. We're tied with Reynad now. Our strategy of holding back to get the extra packs and now pushing ahead seems to be doing quite good. Packs are good, man. Ah, oh, deck list. Ah, shit. All right, I'll remember next time. I'll remember next time for sure. I'm gonna say like 40% of the time I remember. Can one of the mods just like time out the moist guy? I don't think anybody likes that. Just give him a little timeout for a little while. We can get moist later. But for right now we need to put a stop to that for a little bit. Yeah, I can't add anybody. The account's made for the event, so like I'm not allowed to. I like checking everyone else's rank so I can know things and stuff. Things and stuff are good. Alright, let's not walk the dinosaur. Not in the disco mood. Is he just playing Secret Spell? That could be bad for me. Maybe you want to put the second unleash in. A lot of people play very board-centric decks. What is this place? If I get hovered, this is like super awkward because there's probably a noble sacrifice out, so let's just be patient with it. Okay. Alright. You got me. Hopefully it ain't no noble sacrifice though. Life though. Always lucky. The snakies come out to play. Hopefully, he doesn't have the young consecrate here. No. Not consecrate. No. We got 5, 6, 7, 8 damage. 9-10 with the lever node. So we're close.
Reporting for two.
6-7. We just try and set up lethal for next turn while taking the most defensive stance we can, which is silencing that, I guess. So we can silence that, and then we can just kill Command Hero Power. And next turn, I just quick shot Hero Power him, unless he, like, lay on hands or something weird. Hopefully he doesn't run lay on hands in his deck. I mean, but there's no way we'd be in land hands anyway, so what are you gonna do? Oh, True Silver could get him out of range here. He has a taunt with it. Or it could also kill me. Does it kill me? If that's Noble Sacrifice, we could be in trouble. So it's probably Noble Sacrifice, so I don't want to give him the Avenge value that could kill me. So if we give him the Avenge value, like something could kill me here. Oh my god, misread. Now I'm dead. I played around if it were Noble Sacrifice Avenge combo, because I knew the first one was Avenge, but it was just Noble Sacrifice. I mean, it wasn't Noble Sacrifice. Damn. I did not expect Competitive Spirit.
My account just got suspended. Hey.